Rice County deputies are urging people to be cautious on the Cannon River after 9 people had to be rescued over the weekend. 3 adults and 6 kids were in canoes when they tipped over on the river near Red Wing on Saturday morning. Deputies say they apparently got tangled in 2 different downed trees in the water. The sheriff's office says everyone was wearing a life jacket and no one was hurt.